of the 15th century, the bell tower of Ivan the Great dominates the Kremlin. The Grand Kremlin Palace, the palace of yellow and white, is visible, and our president, Mr. Putin, welcomes all the guests of the Russian state here in this very place. Through the front window, you can see the mansion, which is above the hill. We call it Pashkov House, and next to it, our state library, the second largest library all over the world, second after the Congress Library in Washington. And on your left-hand side, the main entrance for the president, Mr. Putin, comes to the Kremlin every day, doesn't live in the Kremlin. He has his seat, he has his office. As for the State Duma, as for the upper house of the parliament, as for the White House, so all are behind the Kremlin, all are in Moscow, in different districts of Moscow. On your left, once again, the house on the embankment. In a distance, at 11 o'clock angle, you can see a monument to Peter the Great, quite sizable one. And now we are entering the street, which is called the Lazy Street.